Okay, welcome back to part three. Part three. This is interesting. Okay, this is interesting. This is an example of why sometimes you have to start completely over. Apparently, what happened was I ran out of time. Apparently, when it's a 1 hour course, to mean you have 1 hour to finish it. Let's start back over here again. Now, the secret is we should be able to get caught up quicker this time because we should know exactly what we're going to do. Okay. Update. Okay, here we are, so we're still here. Start station good. I'm certainly am glad to know that that thing oh, this is interesting. Export is PowerPoint. I didn't know that. Okay, so now where are we now? Okay, just a quick recap where we at and what we're doing here. This is what's called on Coursera a guided project. In the case of Tabula, this is basically a guided project or a walkthrough of how to use Tabula to analyze and data visualize the Citibank bike sharing data. Okay. The whole course is supposedly 1 hour. It's $10. You do get a certificate. And all honesty, if you came through to say the Google Data Analytics course with the brief introduction to Tabula, this would be a very good next step. Again, it's $10, 1 hour. Okay. And a lot of this here could be used with the Capstone Data Project for the cyclistic bike sharing. Okay, that's all I want to say. Let's continue on to the next lesson. Ever. Trip duration. What a line, and what center is up. I'm also going to make it bold. Okay, average trip duration. You must have changed the colors. And that's changed the color format. How do we change color? Well, I got the same thing. It's just not the right color. Okay, that still isn't making any sense. See, why am I not getting? Oh, that's what it is. We gotta move gender up to here. Now let's remove gender. Okay. Now let's try color. Okay, good, good, good. Because gender is not a numeric variable. Actually, someplace else he actually talks about that. So we've got to remember to use gender up until the up to the values. We can remove that. Okay, good.